You can see the smoke for miles this afternoon. A two-alarm blaze scorches cars in a southwest Omaha apartment complex. Good afternoon. I'm Adrian Whitsett. Melissa Fry has the day off. Firefighters now trying to figure out how that fire got started at 84th and L Street. KTV News Watch 7's Ryan Luby there with the breaking details. Ryan?
And Adrian, you see that firefighters are still here as we speak, just making sure they didn't miss anything. But go ahead and take a live look, and you can tell that this fire got started toward the far end of those garages down there. About 12 cars that were inside of those garages were destroyed. That fire then spread, damaging at least one apartment.
Just before 3 o'clock Tuesday, firefighters worked hard to get the best of a fire that just kept growing and spreading. Quickly, the flames, the smoke rising high.
Yeah, it was a good probably 50 feet up in the air. You could see it probably most anywhere around this area. You know?
Scott Cover, who lives blocks away among the 100 or more people watching everything unfold, finding out it all started when someone's car had had enough just minutes before.
There was a whole bunch of smoke. Our car was on fire. It ended up blowing up and catching the apartments on fire.
Started that whole end of the building on fire.
Alyssa Schermbeck and April Anderson saying it was April's mother's car that's to blame, both women and everyone else frightened.
Were you scared?
Most scared because my toys are on fire too.
Ralston Fire Chief Kyle Yen saying there's no telling why the car caught fire. Regardless, he says other cars in the garage, gas cans, and the wind left them with a fight that took 45 minutes to win.
So again, the fire starting on the west end of those garages down there, destroying all the cars that were inside those garages, also damaging at least one apartment. Northbound 84th Street, which had been closed off while firefighters initially battled this blaze, is now back open. Reporting live at 84th and L, I'm Ryan Luby, KETV News 1-7.